What is going on, guys? This is Your Talk, and we have some news for the Power Rangers reboot. So, until now, we didn't have much information about this movie, and pictures were released, but only for the cast, for the Power Rangers team and Rita Repulsa. And besides that, we don't have much information. But now, after San Diego Comic-Con, we now know that there will also be Alpha 5, who is Zordon's assistant, and the Dinozords. So that's pretty amazing. The more exciting part of this is that the Dinozords will be there in the movie, and what this basically means is that we will see the Megazord on screen, and knowing that we will get to see an amazing version of the Megazord on screen, a very cinematic version of it, a good version of it, which just consists of good special effects and not of someone being in a Megazord costume. If you watched the original Power Rangers series, you know what I mean. So it's just good to hear that we will get to see the Megazord and the Dinozords. This was always the most exciting part for me, the Megazord fights. But let me know in the comments what you think about the Megazords, the Dinozords. And if you enjoyed this video, just hit the thumbs up button and subscribe for more.